Please put your hands together for Christy Hall!